Well, Republicans had been adamant they were going to filibuster the Democrats' debt limit package, force them to use the more time-consuming reconciliation process to keep the economy from going over a cliff. Then they offered the Democrats a choice.
They need to do this. They have the time to do it.
Senate Minority Leader McConnell gave no hint yesterday that he might offer an olive branch today. But with the economy, the markets, Social Security payments, and more at stake, McConnell stated that Republicans were prepared to either expedite the reconciliation process or vote for an emergency debt limit extension into December. Democrats huddled this afternoon and are indicating they will do the latter. That is not President Biden's first choice because he knows that means just kicking the can down the road a month or two. But as he said at a meeting of business leaders this morning,
we need to act. These leaders know the need to act. The United States pays its bills. It's who we are. It's who we've been. It's who we're going to continue to be, God willing.
From our Washington Bureau, I'm Oklahoma's own Alex Cameron.
In a tweet this morning, before news of the deal became public, Senator Jim Inhofe said, if Democrats want to spend trillions of dollars to execute their socialist agenda, they need to pay for it themselves. I cannot and will not support raising the debt limit to pay for their purely partisan wish lists. Senator Inhofe has not said if he'll support the proposed agreement.